Thank you. goal, number 15, Sarah Sucker. By 56, Peyton Sturba. Goal by 98, Kyla Smith.
Thank you.
3, Joe Saliego.
Founded by All-American lacrosse player Jessica Barden, her passion for the game and love of coaching led her to create Arizona Girls Lacrosse. Whether you've played before or never picked up a stick, AZGL invites you to join one of the fastest growing sports in the nation. Our free clinics, yes, absolutely free clinics, are a great place to start. AZGL's clinics help girls understand the game, improve their skills, and ultimately decide if they want to make lacrosse part of their future. In addition to clinics, we offer private lessons for athletes wanting personalized one-on-one instruction. At the heart of AZGL, we have two youth leagues, Desert Sticks and Desert Heat, which are led by Jessica Barden and co-founder Tina Murphy. Desert Sticks is for girls kindergarten through ninth grade and includes multiple seasons. Desert Heat is for young ladies looking to play at the next level. Participating in tournaments across the nation, Desert Heat players have the opportunity to experience new places and improve their skills as they compete against other top-notch organizations.
You can go out of state where you can play in like Santa Barbara. I went to Virginia. And then you can just do a lot of fun things with your team.
Both Desert Sticks and Desert Heat provide girls with the opportunity to grow as athletes, make new friends, build self-esteem, and most importantly, have fun. In addition, many AZGL athletes receive college scholarships and play at the next level.
I got started in this when my own daughters began with Desert Sticks. They moved on through the program and eventually got Division I scholarships on the East Coast. We thank Desert Sticks for introducing us to this great sport that is continually expanding here in the West.
To learn more about this exciting sport and how you can become an AZGL athlete, visit our website today.
Yeah!
goal number 9, Zoe Delgado.
Come on.
26, Skylar Weber.
Look for it.